Yes, a little bit on your left. Yes, a little on your left. Yeah, there you go. Now you go to trot, but make it quick, huh? Go, go. Yeah, chest more. Go forward. Yes, pick her up. A little bit loose. A little bit straight in the neck. Come. That's okay. Come. Come. Yes, there you go. There you go. That's the rhythm. And then you go to walk again, but make a quick from behind, huh? And yes. Now she's getting shorter from behind. Go forward. Forward, more forward. Come. Yes, yes, to work. Come. Yeah. Make her loose. Drop a little bit ahead, a little bit more down. Yeah, go forward, push a little with your right leg there. Yeah, again. 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 There you go, there you go. And then go to walk again. Make her loose. Good, and go. Yeah, better. Do you feel?
Yes.
Once again. Good, and go. Yes. That's it. Keep on riding, eh? Keep on riding. Yes. Do it again. A little bit right rein there. Going too high. Not the neck too high. Yeah. Make her loose. Push her a little bit more down. Right leg. Yeah, a little bit quicker. Yes. And when you give her a tick with your whip, you have to feel, look at me, that she's not doing this, but that she has to do that. She has to react a little bit more. Yeah, there you go. Do you feel?
Yes.
Because now you have the nice step and the long step, more from behind, and you don't have to ride really quick.
Yes.
So the step is more under you.
Yes.
That's good. Go forward again. Yes, not too high. Yeah, you don't have to make it beautiful in front because I'm not a judge. Eh? You just have to train over the body. Go forward. A little bit right bending there. Yeah, go on. Go on. Because you're losing your trot there. Come, keep on riding, eh? Keep on riding with all the people. Yes, keep on going. Make a loose on the right. Yes. You have to bend a little bit more through the cheek on the right side. Yeah, there you go. And keep on going, eh? Go forward again. Yeah. And again, make him sharper. Yeah? Yeah, that's... Yeah. You did feel it well because she was stopping too quickly. Yeah. Think a little bit about Piaf steps. You have to push her down. Because when you said, you told me, huh, when you go to Piaf, she's out.
Yeah.
On the hind legs. Do you know why she's out?
She's soft in her back.
Yes. Because she's too high in the neck. And then she cannot go to sit. She cannot. Then she. Oh, how do you say it? The pelvis. She has to. The pelvis.
Yeah.
She has to put it down, huh? Yeah. Go forward. Go forward. Go forward. Keep on trotting. Keep on trotting. Yeah. Keep on going. Keep on going. Keep on going. There you go. There you go. And then you go to walk again. But push her a little bit lower. It's just 10 centimeters. There you go. There you go. There you go. And go out. And go out. Quick. You have to go out a little bit quicker. Do you feel?
Yes.
Push her a little bit down. Yes. Push you a little bit down.
Yeah.
Push you a little bit down. A little bit more down. Yeah, a little bit more down. Go forward, go forward. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Yeah. That's good. That's good. Make her loose. Make her loose. Yeah. Good. And go out. And better. Do you feel the 10 centimeter that you have to put her down, what it do with the horse?
Yes. Yep.
Then yes. We go to canter a little bit then, and I'm going to see the changes and the half pass. Huh?
Okay. Good.
Now she's good in the neck to train. Eh? When you go
right.
To okay, when you go to a competition, you have to put them a little bit higher, but you can put them a little bit higher when you train. Always a little bit more lower over the back. Yeah, when she's at home, not over the back, you cannot do it also in the ring. Sorry.
No.
This is a good walk. She has a really nice walk. This is good. And then you go to canter. Huh? Make her loose. Ja, maar ze wil even de zigzags doen. Canter on more. Yes. Canter on more in the beginning. You know, she ha- how do I have to tell you that? She has to come out of the box a little bit.
Yeah.
She's a little bit staying in the box. You have to push her out. You have to push her more out. Yes, make her rounder. Make go on. Yeah, yeah, but it's normal because she's always in the same little rhythm. You have to go out that she's getting more stronger from behind. Make her rounder a little bit. Bend to the right because you don't have. Do you want how she's in?
A little bit, yes.
Yeah, but you have to bend more. Because the front legs are straight, you bend and the hind legs are getting to the right. And go on. More cantering. There you go. Do you feel the difference?
Yes.
And again. Go forward there. Come. Canter on. Yeah. Make a loose on the right. Make a loose on the right. First, make a loose on the right. Go forward here. Go forward, make a loose, go on, change. And also in counter canter, right? Keep him straighter.
Okay.
Because he's hanging with his butt to the right. A little bit lower in the neck, canter on more. Canter on. Go on. There you go. Because you cannot collect. When you cannot go forward, so you extend on the long side, make a loose, that's it. Now pick her up, yeah, and go forward again. Come, there you go. Because she has a really nice canter, but don't make it small. Good, make a loose. Pick her up again, make her loose again, and let go. Yes. And she's doing this on the left easier than on the right.
Yes.
This is good. This is a nice canter. Good. And then you do some half pass to the left. This is a good canter to work in. Good. Go on, bend to the left. Make her loose also in the half pass. Right leg, go on, keep on going. Yes, and make her, when you collect, you have to also make her sharp. Good. Extend on the long side. Also in the right canter. Keep her straight, make her round and go. Yeah, make her loose and make a half pass. Go on. Yes, bend to the right. Right front leg. Make her loose. keep on going, keep on going, there you go, there you go. And then you make a change. Good. And now you're gonna do the half pass. You're gonna stand there maybe?
Sorry? Okay.
We're gonna stand there, but then you have the long. Make loose, it's okay, go on. You don't have to do it exactly 3, 6, 6, 6, 3. Just I want that you feel that you can change something. So when he's not bending on the right, just go on the right and bend him. You have to fix it. Go forward. Yes, go, make him round. First get straight, straight. Go forward, make loose, change. Yeah, look, that's the problem.
Yeah.
Do you feel?
Yeah.
He's not quick, straight enough and true.
Yeah.
So then you get in problems where you have to do 3, 6, 6, 6, 3. It's not the 6, 6, 3, but it's the straightness and the bending. And yes, so you have to fix that first and then you can do it. Go forward. Yes, make him a little bit rounder there. Good, go on. Bend to, yeah, go on. Make a little bit quicker, eh? Make her a little bit quicker. Good, then you turn at A. Yeah, turn at A, yeah. Take also your lines correctly, yeah, otherwise you don't, you don't have enough meters. Good, good, straight. Yes, bend to the right. Left leg, go on to the right, go on to the right. Because the left is not a problem, the right is a problem. Good, go forward again. Make them loose, yes. You have to play a little bit more with your hands. Go forward. To keep the connection a little bit. Change that, change. Good, and do it again. Sit back, pick him up, bend to the left. Make him quick, straight. Bend to the right, yeah, bend to the right, left leg, left leg, left leg, left leg, straight. Change, and make a loose, and shoulder to the left. Go on, make her quicker, yes. And it's also the energy from behind. You need energy to collect. And do it again. Good. Front leg, straight, good. Go on, shoulder, bend to the right, right ring, left leg, straight, yeah. And go, and go, and go. Yes.
Right.
And you have to go. Now this is okay, but
yes.
You have to do 3, 6, 6, 6,
sure.
3.
Yep.
So he has to know when you do 3, be straight and he has to go off your leg.
Yes.
He is, then he's not sharp enough of your outside leg. He's then leaning to your outside leg. Yes. Do it again. Yeah, you can walk if you want to. And then
take a
you
breath.
Do it again. Yeah, we just have one day now. There you go. Yes, maybe. Make him loose, put him on his hind leg, but make him sharp when you collect. Yes, there you go. Shoulder, straight, change and go. Left leg, left leg, left leg, left leg, go. And straight and right leg. Come and go and go and go and go and go. That's the problem.
Yeah.
He's always, you want to do it too sweet, you want to do it too nice, you want to do it too slow, and then you don't have enough space to do it. Good, and go, and go, and go. Yes, and again, change. Yes. Ja, maar daar zitten ze weer mee, die pionnetjes. Go forward. And a little bit to the right there. A little bit to the right. Yes, more straight. Yeah, go on. Make them quick. Collect and go. Three. Change. Quick. And go. Yeah, go. Change. And go. And go. Yeah, change. And go. And go. And change.
Right.
It's
right.
Okay, and go. No, no,
take
it's
care.
Okay, it's okay. Sometimes he has to think a little bit quicker, huh? But bend, huh? Bend to the right. Make him round, fix the neck. Yeah, because you have to do a lot, huh? You have to fix the neck, you have to keep him behind on his hind leg, he has to make him quick. And do it again. Go on. Go on, quick, change, bend to the right, go on, go on, yeah, change, go on, go on, go on, good, change, go on, go on, go on, change. Good. Do you feel?
Yeah.
But I think when you do it like that, you will fix it.
Yes.
But he's not quick enough and he's not paying attention enough to you because she's too sweet.
Yeah.
She's always a little bit like, okay, I know what I have to do. I have to do this and not more.
Right.
So you have to wake her up a little bit that she has to go a little bit faster to the left and faster to the right. Yes, and bend more to the right, and you have to do more, the left is fine, the right is more difficult, you have to bend more to the right, and you have to push him a little bit more from your left leg, he has to go quicker from your left leg.
Yes. Okay, so if she makes a mistake, then changes to it, left.
Yes, yes. But when you train, they can make mistakes when you make it, when you train it and the tempo is going different, sometimes they make a mistake, but they have to learn it. It's not a problem that they make a mistake.
Right.
Huh? Because it's your left. Pirouette better than your right?
Sorry?
Is your left pirouette better than your right?
The left pirouette?
No.
No?
It can change.
Yeah.
I know it should be easier to the left.
Yeah?
Sure. Yeah.
But it isn't?
Sometimes.
Okay,
it
changed. Okay. Yeah. Show me. Forward, keep him straight. Now he's also not on your leg. Do you feel? Yes. Make a round and walk. Just take a normal walk. Yes. Put her head a little bit down. Good, and then you go to canter. Good. And canter, first canter, because this is not a canter, this is just a little, little canter, I don't know how you call it. Go, This is a gentle. Make him round, not too high.
Yep.
Not too high. Yes. Yes. Because then it's not over the body. Yes. Bend to the right. Left leg. More left leg. More left leg. It's what I thought. It's not enough bending. It's too straight.
Same as the half passes.
Right.
Yep.
Exactly. And I think she's doing it more on the right than on the left, but we will see it later. Go cantering again. Now you bend to the right and you take a circle here. I give you an exercise. I give you an exercise that you can do that is good for the half pass and for this. Take a circle, 5 meter, here, a little bit here. Yeah, then you can see it better here. And then you're gonna bend to the right. Push him a little bit down on both reins. Yes, bend to the right. And then you're going to do a working pirouette. Working pirouette. And now she's not bending anymore. Go forward, go forward. Not too, don't make it too small. Go bigger, go bigger. And now take your right rein. Take weight on your right rein. Make it bigger. And now you push him from your left leg.
Okay.
I want that you do, if you have a pirouette, I want that you do like this.
Okay.
Couple of times, but make it big. Go on. He's not cantering anymore. Come, come. He's not cantering anymore. He's not cantering anymore. Come, come. Make him round. Make him round. Left, more left leg. He's a little bit like this.
Okay.
Go on again. You have to put a little bit his hind, a little bit to the right.
Inside? Okay.
Inside, yes. Bend to the right. Bend to the right. More bending. And more from your... Yeah. Give him a kick on your left. Yes, and again. Bend to the right. Bend to the right. Bend to the right. Left leg. Left leg. Pick him up with the wither. And now push him a little bit more forward. 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 Forward, take the rhythm, take the rhythm, take the rhythm, take the rhythm, take the rhythm. Heather, do we have a whip?
Yeah. You want me to beat you again, Dean?
Yeah.
Are you good enough this morning?
I love it. Thank you.
That helped you.
Okay. No, it's just good.
Again.
Okay.
Okay.
Go bigger. Go bigger.
Okay.
Go bigger.
soon as I ask for it bend, the canter goes away.
Yes.
Same as this.
Yes.
Exactly.
Yes.
But it's so forward.
Yes.
Into the bend.
Yes.
Good.
And on the left.
On the outside.
Yeah.